They may make me put my trash cans in certain places, have a well-manicured lawn, and use paint that only they approve for the resale value. But the HOA will never take my freedom.